What's up, Mr. Pretty Boy? Anyway, yo, what's up, Mr. Next 2489? Let's go load up this bitch and let's continue as we proceed as we did before. It's right now like 10:30 something East Coast time, and we're gonna play Isla de Sol, del Sol. Last time we were playing was yesterday. I didn't even press B, motherfucker. I'm on fire. Okay, we back in this Hilo shit. Last time we were playing, we were exactly here.
You're really not going to like what comes next. I hope you know that.
Don't tell me. Air Cheshire has awful in-flight entertainment and horrendous food.
Think about it. Those things that downed the jet aren't just going to let us land on their island. You think we can just say, "Hey, we're here!" And they'll bring us a cake?
Hopefully we do. They do.
Good from up here. But the further down you go, the harder it is to not notice the reality.
Cheshire, look.
Yeah, he'd look at something else.
Look.
Good job. Why are you focusing her damn fucking breasts? Or is it?
Welcome to my fantasy zone.
Get ready. I hate when it does that inverted shit. I can't really tell you. Oh my god. Why did they add this in the game? This is annoying like fucking Automata. I don't know. If you guys play Nier Automata, it has like that. Time you switch to this kind of thing like Galaga. Worse than a fucking thing. Ah, yeah, mommy. Did. dead, bitches. Where is that bush ass fucking thing, Alan? That was fun. That was fun. Let's do it again. That's gonna get somebody this watching the shit. Bitch. Die. You die. Nobody wants you. Nobody cares about you. Another one. Y'all gonna stop coming. Diet. God damn. Then it is a far as island. Water splashes. Oh, Whatever that shit is. There you go then. Damn it, you again! Don't you have a number? Me! First two. Yeah, that was quick and that was annoying. The mic is like right in my fucking chest. Brilliant, mummy! Isla de la Sol sounds like a hip hop fucking song in the 80s or 90s.
John, if you've made it this far, that should be enough. You're back to your old self. This is where we finish what was started so long ago.
That's not a good thing.
A friend of my enemy is also my enemy, be it witch or saint. The Lumen Sages. They were our counterbalance as overseers. Between us, there was a law that was never to be broken. It stated that the intersection of light and dark would bring calamity to this earth.
Okay, good.
But 500 years ago, a child was born. In clear violation of this tenet. That child was you. 500 years ago. The disaster this caused sent the clans into a spiral of chaos.
Okay, good. Good for them.
That continues to be felt to this day.
Good work.
Allowing you to continue to exist is a danger that cannot be accepted.
Okay.
When the eyes of the world are within our grasp, the power of creation will be awakened. That's why the left eye, our treasured left eye, will never fall into the hands of another. Treasured left eye will never fall into the hands of another. Bayonetta, it is time that this is brought to an end. That you are brought to an end.
You. You did it.
It is our charge as witches to protect the treasures of the clan by any means necessary. Even if it means burning every inch of this island to a crisp.
You crazy.
I'm really beginning to hate missiles. You know, I have no idea what the hell you girls got going on here. But you don't mind if I take this off your hands, do you? Get in, Cerecita.
Oh my god. You cannot hit me. I'm just pressing Y over and over and over and over and over. Did I die? Ouch. Oshineki too. Except her hair is white instead of black. The Umbra Witch. Yeah, yeah. Still writing. Damn it! I died, didn't I? Stupid. I hate cutscene shit. I did press A, but I didn't press up, so. That was my fault. That was lovely. At least it starts here. Just end this fight. Can't we just be friends? Did die. I didn't even do no special. I was gonna try to do some special the YMB shit, but every fucking time it popped up I already pressed Y. And you are dead. You're not dead. Can't be dead.
it is. The fear is still not gone from your eyes. Fear? The memories you've held for 500 years are the source of your fear. They cloud your vision. But now, you've accepted your fate. That is how you bested me. That is why you possess the most beloved of Umbran treasures. That is why you possess the left eye.
The left eye is like the one between our boobs, right?
We fought for this stone. And because of it, everyone died. That gem brings back so many memories. That is why the left eye, our treasured left eye, will never fall into the hands of another. I will not stand for the wild ambition of a treacherous Lumen sage.
Okay, the story is still convoluted.
Hey, is it over? What? It's not like you don't scare the shit out of me all the time.
Cereza. I don't know whether to shoot you or to take you to Vegas for good luck, Cheshire.
Give me more credit than that. If you must know where L-U-K-A Luca is concerned, there's no such thing as luck. Only skill.
Stop it. Nice.
You didn't expect me to trust bitches. I mean, witches, did you, Bayonetta?
How's the little one?
Out like a light. But okay other than that. What about you? You really think I'm gonna let myself be seen in public with a girl looking all beat up like that?
Oh. I look dreadful, do I?
Huh?
You'll have to learn to wipe that stupid look off your face, or I'll never let you keep chasing me around this world. Got that? Luca?
Now that's more like it.
Alright, that was quite a fucking shit. Got a silver! No award, no item. Here we go again.
I have no solution for this one, I just play this one as... Mystery box! Damn it. Stupid thing. Can't get anything because I only have 25. Fuck ass shit. There's a building on it now. It takes forever, so I just press A. A tower of truth. A tower to truth. Okay, this is it. Yeah. A tower to truth. So, I don't know if this is the last chapter. Chapter 15. How did this we're gonna be playing Devil May Cry, the reboot one. It came up with the 360, Xbox One, PS4, PS3. We're gonna be playing that one after this. Yeah, I'm gonna try to finish Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. Look at that butt. Watch her swing it. I heard there was gonna be a Devil May Cry 5, but I don't know.
Someone's expecting us. Awfully nice of them to roll out the red carpet.
Luca, you need to get one thing straight.
Yeah, I know. I won't look after you, so don't screw up. I got things under control.
Let's go. Stay next to me,
right? It's like when I go to the dam, smoke it in the morning.
Little one.
Teresita! Bayonetta! Damn it!
That was quick. I didn't even stood a chance. Where are you? Okay. Since you're being a bitch. Kissy kissy race. that kind of way too damn easy. Thank you. Please come back again. You're flying the ship, so we can. Die! That was fun. That was quick. How about the damn thing already, girl? Ah, yeah, my panther. Yes, die! Thank you. Open your shit, man. Oh my god. You again? Damn it! Again, blah 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 blah. Bye, bro. Later. I guess we don't have to fight that big ass fucking piece of shit that's just shooting shit around in circles. Bye, bruh. Oh, now I can fight you. Okay. Let's go get some of this. course, I don't die. Yeah, more books. Something that I don't care about. Okay, we're lost again. The game doesn't tell you where to go. Oh my god, ouch. Damn you. God damn it. Here we go again. Yeah, this is nasty as hell. Look at a hentai monster. Slutty time! The same bosses that we killed before. Yeah, to fight them here. I understand. Thank you. You're gonna be a boss, aren't you? It's gonna be fun playing. Get off the damn thing already, girl. Oh my god, nice. That's like you're gonna blast up or something. die. Just die. Give me a second. Let me make Sonic the Hedgehog collecting rings. Buy some. Love that you guys just appears and reappear. Jeez, damn, come on, bro. Don't disappear. Makes my job a little more annoying than it already is. Oh my god, she fell off. That's nice. Go straight on the end there. That's nice. Whee! Damn, really, bruh? It just not only drifted to the left, it drifted all the way to the left. Oh, maybe those elevators will help. Okay, nice. You again. go again. Slutty time. Yeah. Take them clothes off. I take them hair off. I ain't bothered about this stupid shit. It's dead. Something's gonna fall out. I'm not an idiot. Oh my god. You again? Oh yeah, really, bruh? You salamander wannabe, die. Go again, same old shit again. Just fucking follow the path. Anyway, y'all, I've been quiet. You should talk a lot. You usually talk a lot. That's the reason I do recordings, because I talk too much sometimes. Actually, I'm trying to finish this today because tomorrow I got work and I'm trying to return this away. Actually, like I said before, I rented this shit. How much? Hey, Baldi's back. I think we are done with this game, though. I think one more chapter would be done. So I'm gonna just scrap it off right now. I'm gonna do this. Go to the thing, then save, and I'll stop recording. Yay, we got 35. That means we can get a candy. Get that green herb and we're done. So you guys, I will see you guys. I don't know what the fuck we're gonna put here. We're gonna be on top of that shit. The Lumen Sage. So let's go to the gates of hell.
Take care of my babies, will you? Some people may have a thing for the 45s, but to me, these are the real works of art.
Yeah, but whatever that is. Anyway, I'm just here to buy some of this shit right here. Anyway, let's exit and we'll be done. Gonna save and I am gonna say goodbye for y'all today. This is already 11 something and you know, bye bye. Save one more time.